You can see we have a password field here. Now let me select this. Okay, now whatever text I am using here, it is not visible. So suppose I want to show the text. Now I can check this. You can see whatever I have entered, you can see. Now if you further I enter also, it is visible. Or if I want to hide it, I can do that. We'll code this part, how to do this. We have our basic templates here, jQuery template. Let us use the HTML part. We have a password field here. This ID is T1, and we also have one checkbox. This checkbook ID is CKB. This IDs will use to access it. Let's start now the jQuery part of the code. So we will be first selecting the checkbox CKB. Now this change event will use, because anytime we want the status change, this event to be triggered. Now let us close this. Fine. So inside this change event, let us first read the status of the checkbox. Status is equal to, now here again we are CKB checkbox selector we have used. Now close this property. Now checked property we have stored in the variable. Now this variable CKB status will use a if condition and check this status. If CKB status, now this status, based on if it is true, or that means the value is checkbox is checked, then we will use, we will use T1 this way, then property, then we'll use type. This we will use if it is checked, then it is text. Text we will use. Okay, so now let us close this. Fine. Else, so we'll copy this code. Else, paste it. Else, text in place of text, password. So whenever it is checked, this part will be executed and make it text. And whenever it is not checked, it will behave as a password. So the character whatever is entered will be masked, or it will not be visible. Now let us save it, run this code. Yeah, we have got a text box here and show text is there. Okay, let us first start with I'm entering my ABC, whatever it is, and so the text. Now the text is visible. So we can further type it, whatever I type, this will be visible here.